Here's something you may remember if you go back as far as 1983, Pyromania.